guys, welcome to this tutorial JavaFX for beginners from Genius Coders. So in this video we will see what is a JavaFX and how it's different from Swing. So JavaFX is nothing but to creating the desktop application and also creating the mobile application, and also you can use on web application. So JavaFX is a software platform for creating and delivering the desktop application, and as well as we can create the rich internet application nowadays. So in Swing, we can say the not much UI is good, but in JavaFX we can add the more components, new components in JavaFX is available, like rating bar and also more than list view, stylish list view we can see in JavaFX in only. So JavaFX is nowadays mostly used. So we can see here the difference between JavaFX and Swing. In left hand side, the example of login screen in Swing, you can see here the Swing is not look and feel good as compared than JavaFX login screen. You can see in the right hand side we have applied the CSS and use the material design in JavaFX. We will see in other videos how to create like this login screen. So like this we can compare the Swing and JavaFX, but nowadays JavaFX is popular and some real world application is developed in JavaFX also. So for this reason we can move to the Swing to the JavaFX. As I told you guys, we can also create using JavaFX, we can also create in the application for compatible with different devices like mobile, tablet and desktop. And also we can create in the application for web. We can also create the web browsers using JavaFX. And also we can create the game using JavaFX. So we can see the game development, we can use in game development we can use JavaFX. So for game development we can use the JavaFX script for this. In this tutorial we will not see, but we can use the JavaFX script, and also we can use the simple logic for creating the JavaFX game development. So in this way we can use the JavaFX in game also, and also we can create in the software for desktop and mobile application. Okay, so let's talking about what we will learn in this course. You will learn firstly from what is the basic of JavaFX and how to use the different controls like list view, JFS list view, and how to use the panels, creating the buttons, login page, different layouts like border pane, grid layout, okay. And also we will learn what is the different libraries like JPhonix and ControlFX. So we will see the different libraries also, and also we will cover the basic of JDBC in this course. So let's get started to this course.